That's more or less where I work on plays and pieces of music. I'm an actor by profession and a musician. I came from Waterford to do 3 years of 3 year BA in acting at RADA, and the opportunity was given to me by Waterford to do that course, and my career has excelled because of that. The exposure I had to different cultures, and the very fact that the teachers at Waterford are from such a variety of places, that I was well equipped to deal with the cultural melting pot that is London. Only Waterford gives that opportunity to kids, and so it really is a sanctuary, it really is a unique place. The common misconception people have about Waterford is that it's a place with a lot of money and that they are able to put people through school by giving them scholarships, but that isn't the truth. The truth is that there isn't a lot of money, and the place it comes from is fundraisers and donations from different parties to make that possible.